But I'm actually going to do a sprinkler. Hey,
that's the bag.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. Yeah, human sprinkler.
This is the water fountain.
Yeah. Yeah, water fountain.
If you pull my hand down, I will throw you down and I will pull you
down. Oh, good. He's doing the dragon thing. The,
no.
What? Seven, almost 7:10. And Matt is swimming. If you put visual stealth on the tube, it looks like he's swimming on water. Actually, if you put a plate glass from that point to that point, it'll be perfectly clear and it'll look like you're swimming on water that way. Or if you stand on it, it'll be like walking on water. And some magicians, they just put a clear plate glass from pole to pole to pole, and they walk the pole like that, given they're walking on water. Undercoat Christmas magician does the first show like Cop Road, and then the second half he does a soul winning about how he got saved, found Jesus in his heart. Anyway, one magician told me through email, and I've seen his undercoat show, but he said through email that he did the walking on water in a tank. And he slipped and fell, and he said, well, at least we know who really did it. Who really walked on water. What? All right.
I've got a tan out.
You want to get a tan out? Okay.
I believe he bought you no present.
What?
And Matt in there. When I make a tape for Keith's parents, I'm lying. Melba, that's it. Melba, and I can't remember the guy's name right now. But I know the face. I know it.
I can
jump over you.
I can jump over you. Look how far I can jump.
There. Geronimo.
I can jump over me. What?
Hello? Did you jump over me?
Well, I can't jump on that.
We can!
You can't.
Actually,
good thing we don't have video.
No!
What is
it?
Put this
on,
Bill.
Hey. Don't get the camera wet, then it won't work.
But the camera's wet, and it's working.